The season of consuming candy as much as your body weight, wearing creepy and spooky costumes, binging horror movies, and screaming your head off in haunted house tours is finally here, guys. With Halloween right around the corner, we're going to be talking about a really spine-chilling and petrifying fact today. Walking around houses, trick-or-treating, you notice a lot of carved pumpkins on the lawns of people. Pumpkins with ghoulish faces and illuminated by candles are a sure sign of the Halloween season. Those are called jack-o'-lanterns. The practice of decorating jack-o'-lanterns originated in Ireland, but do you know why we associate Halloween with carving elaborate pumpkins? They weren't just for decoration back then and actually have an ominous backstory. According to Irish and Celtic lore, Stingy Jack tricked the devil into climbing into a tree to pick up a piece of fruit. While he was up in the tree, Jack carved a sign of the cross into the tree's bark so that the devil could not come down until the devil promised Jack not to bother him for 10 years, and should Jack die, he wouldn't claim his soul to hell. Soon after, Jack died, and as God would not allow such an unsavory figure into heaven, and the devil already upset by his betrayal and tricks, he denied his entry into hell as well and sent him off into the dark with only a burning coal to light his way. Jack put the coal into a carved-out turnip and has been roaming the earth ever since. Irish immigrants brought the tradition to America, home of the pumpkin, and it became an integral part of Halloween festivities.